Raising, that's the commands rushing up ish. And the number four, that's mighty strong on the outside is Mika's Magic. We've got Mika's Magic and pre-win running by the rail, mighty strong, Velocity. Mika's Magic moving on to take the lead, pre-win in second, Velocity running in third. And in fourth is mighty strong, running in by I Love You, Terrific, while Medical Forest was trailing the group. And to the drive for the first time, Mika's Magic, the leader by about two lengths, followed by pre-win in second, mighty strong out there in the rail and on the outside, Velocity. And to number two, Terrific, I Love You. And into the back stretch, still Mika's Magic in Jaina Tulan's lead. Pre-win running in second, Velocity and Mighty Strong outside the rail. Adi Hopman stretch, still Mika's Magic by about two lengths. And here comes pre-win, Mighty Strong outside the rail. Mika's Magic pre-win now getting closer. Mighty Strong running by the Velocity. Pre-win rushing up on the outside, Mika's Magic drops back to second. Velocity rushing up on the outside, Mighty Strong running in for And I Love You. And into the home stretch, it's still pre-win by about two lengths now, followed now by Velocity. And on the outside is Mighty Strong. And down the stretch and headed for home, it's still entry number one. That's pre-win. And finally, better go down on track for pre-win. Mighty Strong, Velocity, and I Love You.
Just too much.
Oh.
That's entry number one, free win. May dahilan maging top choice.
Gates open for the 1998 Pepsi Grand Futurity Stakes Race. We have Jaguar jumps 40 year old. And making the first turn for the first time, we have Jaguar leads in the early part of the race, followed by Chip Navigator in between horses. Running on the outside is entry number four, that's Kissing Bandit. Then comes Honey Rider. On the outside is Chacha's Dream, which is the early trailer. And passing before the winner's circle, we have entry number one, Jaguar, by about two lengths. Followed by Kissing Bandit in second, while Chip Navigator drops back to third. Chacha's Dream now moving up to take fourth, and Honey Rider now running at the tail of the field. And it's still Jaguar now opening up by about three lengths over Kissing Bandit in second. Chief Navigator remains in third, moving up to take fourth is Honey Rider, while Chacha's Dream is still in last position. About to pass the last 900 meters of this race, and it's still Jaguar by about three lengths, followed by the great galloper Kissing Bandit. Chief Navigator now trying to get closer in third, followed further back by Honey Rider, while Chacha's Dream is still in dead last. And at the far turn, it's still Jaguar pulls through by about four lengths. Kissing Bandit remains in second. Chip Navigator remains in third. About to pass the last quarter mile pole, and it's still Jaguar by only two lengths. Kissing Bandit now trying to get closer in second together with Chip Navigator. They are now entering the final bend and into the home stretch. Jaguar still hanging on that length lead. Kissing Bandit is on the outside. Chip Navigator by the rail. And down the stretch they come. And it's there, Jaguar running in between horses. On the outside, Kissing Bandit, Chip Navigator. And leading the pair blind, it's going to be an upset.